On the 14th of October, very early in the morning, the results of a crime were found in the stables of Le Père Choupeau. The old man had discovered, to his absolute dismay, the dislocated body of Elizabeth Dumoutier. So, the police were called in. I was handed the inquiry. Upon arriving on the scene, some photographs were shot. A couple of small-time journalists raising their fists among the crowd, shouting,
C'est Jeunesse, le coupable! Celui qui a fait le coup, je vous dis, moi!
Et voir là, toi, comment c'est que vous savez ça, là, vous deux?
Normal! Et tout le monde les a vus quitter le bal ensemble hier soir!
Walking, walking on the tightrope of insanity. Walking, walking on the verge of losing mind. Walking, walking on the tightrope of insanity. Walking, walking on the verge of losing mind.
A man was found on a nearby road, wandering without a goal, in a complete state of amnesia, and his hair filled with straw. Though the whole thing seemed unreal, well, it soon became quite clear that Austin, the author of this crime, needed swift assistance.
Allez, allez, là, monsieur le commissaire! Et maintenant, il va nous faire le coup du type qui se rappelle de rien, là!
Et toi, je t'interdis de publier tes salades dans ton canard de merde jusqu'à ce que le procès soit terminé.
Walking, walking on the tightrope of insanity. Walking, walking on the verge of losing mind. Walking, walking on the tightrope of insanity. Walking, walking on the verge of losing mind.
Say, say to me, please say that this can be. Say, say.
Exhaustive study on the subject led experts to conclude Austin had been the victim of a strange case of split personality. The trial neared its end, and all the facts had been exposed. The crowd still wanted blood. Well, they were in for a big surprise.
Messieurs, la cour! Prévenu, levez-vous!
Walking, walking on the tightrope of insanity. Walking, walking on the verge of losing mind. Walking, walking on the tightrope of insanity. Walking, walking on the verge of losing mind.
Say, say to me, please say.
To me.
Non coupable pour cause d'aliénation mentale.
Coucou.